Good day.
Hello. Who's this?
Hello. Hello. What is it? Hello.
Good day. Good day.
Yes.
Ooh.
What do you want?
What the hell are you playing at?
Uh-oh. The colonel's gonna explode.
Crashing the mobile artillery into a house! How long have you been in the force?
Sorry, sir. It's just that we were trying to go as fast as we could, like you ordered.
But it's impossible to get back to the military district in only 40 seconds.
I don't want any excuses! Champions don't whine, they win!
Yes, sir.
You're a disgrace to the uniform! Are you forgetting the shame you brought on this force during joint maneuvers with Colony 6? Stick your back into it, maggots! Move it!
Yes, sir.
Get the artillery back to the military district, double time! Then I want 1,000,000 press-ups from both of you, and you better not stop until your biceps explode!
Colonel, we can't move the artillery.
What? You better give a damn good reason why.
Sir, the impact of the crash damaged the ether conduction cable. The ether fuel proceeded to leak out, and now the cylinder is empty.
Well, change the cylinder then! Can't you even do something as simple as that?
The auxiliary cylinders have all been used up. It'll be 3 days until more come in, sir.
I told you to keep a stock of fuel in reserve!
Sorry, sir.
You're nothing but slackers!
Same old Colonel.
At this rate, the men will all be dead before they see any action.
What's up?
How's it going?
I can feel the power!
What's up?
Hi there.
All right, Shulk. How are you?
Dixon! When did you get back to Colony 9?
Just now. I see you've been busy. Looks like your Monado research has been going well. I made the right choice leaving you in charge.
Your research notes really helped.
So, you can activate it now then.
Well, anyone can activate it. The problem is controlling it.
Yeah, for everyone except him.
Yes. If anyone other than Dunban were able to control the Monado, we could surpass any military force in the world.
You think so? What are these hidden functions you mention?
It's still only conjecture. But it's starting to look like the Monado might be something far more significant than just a weapon for defeating Mekon.
I see. And the evidence to support your theory?
It's the symbol that appears in the center when it's activated. What I know is, the central piece is made from multi-layered glass. The symbol appears on the top layer, and each layer is constructed differently.
So it's possible that other symbols could appear on different layers.
Which means...
the Monado might conceal even more power. Am I right?
If we could just...
unlock the Monado's power.
Dunban! Dunban!
Prioritize the most severely injured! Come on, get a move on!
Dunban!
Don't look like that. I haven't come yet. Shulk.
Monado. It was controlling me. Even so, it saved us. Saved our future. Next, it will be up to you.
Dunban.
Well, I better get the supplies delivered to the defense force. I'll drop round the HQ and see how they're getting on.
Okay, then. I'll see you later.
Shulk, you're spending too much time in the lab. Either that or rummaging for junk in the scrapyard. It ain't healthy for a kid your age.
That's why you're always looking so pasty. You should get out and get some fresh air once in a while. All right, I'm off.
Is it time to eat already? You didn't have to bring it yourself. You could have just called me.
Don't be silly. Do you want me to feed you?
Don't treat me like an invalid. I'm better than I was a year ago.
Much better. I really thought I lost you back then.
Yes, but now I'm almost well enough to handle the Monado again.
Dunban, don't say that. The Mechan have gone now. Why would you say that?
I just mean I'm prepared. Sorry.
Okay. More importantly, eat up before it gets cold. I made something really special today.
Don't feel like you need to stay here then, Fiora. Go and make your next delivery.
Huh?
Well, I'm sure you'd like Shulk to try some while it's still hot.
That's okay. Shulk has no sense of taste. He'll say it's delicious even if it's stone cold.
In which case, today he would actually mean it.
Maybe.
I'm fine, Fiora. Off you go.
Okay. Dunban, thanks.
Oh.